Today in this video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to delete your Telegram account permanently. So hey guys, this is Rishikesh from RiPixel and let's get started with this video. The first thing that you need to do is go to the link in the description. It will take you to this page. You can also directly search delete Telegram account on Google and go to the first page. Here you need to enter your Telegram phone number along with country phone code. For example, I live in India, so I'll enter 91 and then type my phone number. Then tap on next. A confirmation code will be sent on your Telegram app. So open your Telegram app and copy this confirmation code and paste it here. Then tap on sign in. You'll be taken to this page. Here tap on delete account. This action will permanently delete your Telegram account. You won't be able to access it or sign up again for several days. All the groups and channels will be orphaned. So make sure you're okay with that. Then scroll down and tap on delete my account. It will give you a final warning. Then tap on yes, delete my account. The Telegram account is deleted. Now if you go back to the Telegram app, you won't be able to see your account. As you can see, that's how you delete your Telegram account permanently. I hope this video added a little value. Thanks for watching and I'll catch you guys in the next video.